Who doesn't like an unexpected payday, huh? Well, the state of Illinois is mailing checks to more than 60,000 people in the state. There are unclaimed property checks. The checks previously required residents to file a claim in order to collect that money. Now, changes to the program will allow the state to mail the checks without a claim. When the name and address identified are confirmed, the property owner will then receive a letter. When the security step is completed, the check will go out.